So basically, I helped my buddy with this house. He was pretty, you know, not knowing what he was doing in the beginning. We had to get help from everyone else and their mom. And those two bedrooms right there, they were added, they were an addition. And the structural engineer basically helped us, you know, with the city, plan everything accordingly. And basically it was all on a whim that it even worked, because the slab and the foundation that it was on was kind of old, but you know, it withstanded the test of time. So at least, you know, that was able to pass with the city and pass inspection. All the electrical, you know, pass inspection my buddies did, actually in the roof, all the structural stuff up there. The basically I had my friends go up there and fix the whole side of the house is sagging. We did the I dug that hole right there for that pipe right there. I helped basically get rid of the, I paid for the jackhammer for all that shit. I helped out with that, and basically, you know, we had to jackhammer the steps out, put that deck in that, you know, I helped pay for all the wood and everything. I all these stones, I put all these stones in myself. Basically, you know, Rick showed me how to do one. I did the rest myself, and I dug all this up. This used to be this high. I dug it all up, and look, the grass looks great now, guys. Last summer I had a huge hole here. Did all this myself. His deck was so shitty job that I had to pay someone else to come fix it, because it looked such like shit, right, Dustin? But here's my friend showed me how to do all this. This is my step. This is all my work. I built this retaining wall. There's a couple things over because they never fixed it, because Rick's sorry ass hit it with the van and just left it. But whatever. Here's all the work I did last summer here. Here's his Rick's grow room. Here's all the electrical stuff he did. Here's how he put all the money in his bank and he hit it all. Hey, Rick, great job, huh? You fucking sure thought you could fuck me, eh? And then basically, yeah, look at all that. Looks great, huh? We did the things here. It comes like right here. Helped dig the hole here. You know, all this stuff. I dug all this out myself. Dug all this down myself. Me and Kenny. Great job, Ken. You know, fire pit still here. See all that? Look, there's the hot tub I fixed. That screw right there is just going to be tough to get out. There's a... Wow, it doesn't even sound like it's on. But, you know, the... I fixed that down there because it started blowing up because the pipe broke, because the guy who fixed it's an idiot. And let's see if the dirt pile's still here that I moved myself. Rick, how you like that? Oh shit, it sure is healthy growing all this shit. There's your security cameras. You like those? Who helped you get, Rick? Who paid for those? Okay. They're on whose Costco card, you sorry fuck? Yeah, look at all that. There's the shed that who helped build and who helped pay for, you stupid fuck. Think you could fuck me, Rick? Great job, you dumbass. But let's see. Chelsea divorced him, left him with this house, cheated on him with his friends. They both worked for Boeing, both pretty much drug addicts, you know. And yeah, Rick's a drunk. They're both drunks, partying, using coke, just when I, you know, when I met him, and having kids and this and stuff. And then they got divorced. They're having sex with everyone, you know, big scandal, you know. Boeing, these guys are creeps. Hope you guys fire and shit can all of them.